What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Find myself within. Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin. It just turns itself. Jokes tied in the noose.
Get it open. Get it open. Get it open.
Leslie? Leslie, is that you? Leslie, that's good. Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik?
Help, 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 help!
Hey! Leslie? I'm getting tired of playing games. Is there a key somewhere? Joseph. Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
We'll be safe here.
Now what?
Sebastian, they're above. Cover. They're shooting from above. God. More of them on the move.
Don't get rattled.
Down!
Thank you.
Leave these ones to me.
That was a close one.
Keep us to the left up here.
Joseph.
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Shit.
Let's get out of here fast.
I'm gonna push through! It's gonna get a little rough!
Kidman?
Kidman!
We won't know unless we get down there.
If you're down there, hang on. We're coming. Is that acid?
Jesus, what could cause this much damage? Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Don't risk it.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
Damn it. First Kidman, now... Thank you.
Kidman! Are you in there?
Not that way.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others.
Has to let them know he has the upper hand. Lays out the bait. Gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos?
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Again.
I'd better find Kidman. I guess she's all right. What's she after?
Leslie can go home, can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie, not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes, that's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...